Lost Lake National Wildlife Refuge is a 960-acre (390 hectares) National Wildlife Refuge (NWR) in the U.S. state of North Dakota. Lost Lake NWR is an easement refuge and is on privately owned land, but the landowners and U.S. government work cooperatively to protect the resources. The U.S. Fish and Wildlife Service oversees Lost Lake NWR from offices at Audubon National Wildlife Refuge.